Welcome to the world of simulation. In this video, we will look at features and capabilities in Process Simulate Collaborate. Users can load a Process Simulate study in standard or line simulation mode, perform viewer manipulations and dock panels to help them collaborate efficiently while reviewing a study. Let's look at the cross-section panel, which can be used to display the sections available on the study and apply different cross-sections. There is an option to flip the viewing section plane and toggle its visibility. Next, we will demonstrate measurement tools to assist in study analysis. A point-to-point measurement is used to calculate the distance between any two points on an object or between multiple objects. Measurements can be converted to dimensions that are automatically saved on the study. We will quickly dock the cross-section panel and modify object visibility for our next measurement. A minimal distance measurement can be captured and analyzed between the two parts. Be helpful to change the center of rotation during analysis of a simulation study. Simulations can be viewed from different orientations and run at multiple speeds. We will now demonstrate the snapshot panel. The snapshot panel allows users to apply existing snapshots authored in Process Simulate. Snapshots allow for more efficient collaboration and review of a study. Users can apply snapshots and filters on the snapshot to provide specific simulation context and parameters for review. We will now demonstrate the collision set panel to analyze possible collisions that could occur in the manufacturing process. Examples of collision sets in this study are between the AGV and the assembly fixture, as you just saw in that collision, or between the robots in the manufacturing cell. When a collision cell is selected, the collision pair is highlighted in blue and yellow, while other objects that are not included are grayed out. Users have the option to analyze more than one collision set at a time and can set the simulation to stop immediately if a collision is detected. Panels can be resized to optimize viewing experiences on different size screens and devices. The object tree panel can be used to explore objects and their hierarchy in a study. We used this panel earlier to quickly hide and display specific objects that are relevant for our viewing. I'll demonstrate the operations panel. The operations tree contains all operations, paths, and locations present in a study. Operation hierarchy is visible as authored in Process Simulate. Users can toggle operation visibility to see associated locations and jump to specific locations for static assessment. Users can dynamically review any operation by selecting the operation and playing the simulation. Last, we'll demonstrate the recording panel. The recording panel is used to upload simulation recordings created in Process Simulate. After uploading, users run the simulation by selecting it in the recording panel simulation. Simulation control bar supports multiple speed options for both recordings and operations.